Hey, it's Max here. Welcome to the 22nd episode of Dark Souls 2. And if you guys didn't know, I'm off leave right now. I didn't feel like making an introduction video. It was, the last episode. It was actually, yeah, around the episodes of Five Nights at Freddy's 4. I was on leave, and I said, hey, I'll record some Dark Souls 2. And I never got to publishing it, so now I'm recording more. And also, I accidentally moved my mouse and it like spun out of control, so that made me happy. Also, I really hope this is right. It probably isn't. So what happened? On the last episode, we stuck a sword in a person that happened to be a key. I think I also said that by the time leave was over, I would forget everything that happened. And how accurate is that? I think there's a winter area I can go into? Brother! It was like, you're my brother, right? Hey, look, I forgot how to play. It was like, that's not it. Stop that. Jerky? Ah. We're not off to a very good start. Just get off my case. Just die. That didn't work. Boom. Now, I'm not gonna kill you. Because I like you. He's like, you killed my brother! Yeah, I did. Wait, didn't I name you like Torchwood once? Hi! Look at you. You got that. I like how he's just standing there with like his mouth open. If you guys can see that. Just like, aww. And is that a dude? That may be a dude. Oh! Like, is that a dude? That may be a dude. I'm gonna walk around. Dude, he's so big! And he doesn't have very much health. I'm abusing that. I'm abusing his lack of. Oh crap. Okay. Torch was just standing there, like, dude, go get him, Bill. Yeah, Bill. Oh. What do you think of that, Torchwood? Torchwood's like, dang, man. Okay, now I'm gonna kill this guy because I kind of just mentally realized that I did in fact kill his brother. And now. Boom, I was hoping the explosion would kill him, but it didn't. Run away. These guys are tough, okay? I don't know if I said that. I mean, they're simple, but they're tough. And as always with this camera view when I'm playing this game, I never know if I'm, like, improperly in the center. You know, for some reason my camera is just... Well, hi! Crap's that! No! Torchwood! Torchwood! You killed me, Torchwood! Why, Torchwood? Torchwood Jr. over there, it's like, I'll get him. But, for some reason, my camera cannot do the 4-3 box thing. Sheesh, that looks freaky. It's like Studio Ghibli style ghosts. Get over here so I can stab you. Oh, no! It looks like they're capable of many magics! Is that top hat? I honestly thought you were wearing a top hat for a second. I was like, oh man, top hat, so cool. Wow, there's a lot of crap going on. I'm gonna hide behind this. I hope you don't mind. Hopefully he's not like regenerating. That would be the worst. Oh, those things are seeking. Oh, I'm poisoned. Who poisoned me? Oh, okay, I'll accept. Ooh, wait, is that summoning sign? I don't have any of my I'll turn the old radiant on. Yeah. And Torchwood's just following me like, bruh, I can help you. Oh, no. Holy crap, that lightning is so cool. Yeah, well, Lady of Black Robe. That's just kind of nondescript. You just a black witch or something? Yeah. Torchwood, I'm sorry! Torchwood says, I forgive you. Devotee Scarlet. Well, maybe later, Scarlet. If I find a boss, I'll consider it. Except, no, wait, yeah, that's right, I re-instigated my rule of, I have to at least try the boss without it. Let's see, boost special magic accounts for sorceries, miracles, and hexes. That explains why they're flipping all the rooms. Alright, that's a magic wielding, but they redeemed blasphemous and slaughtered. Slaughtered. Let's see, we get a mill, put them on site, making themselves effective keepers. Cool. Okay, so they did poison me, so I better, re-add. Oh, wait, no, that's not it. What? I yell, everybody actually backs off. What do you want? So I realized that I actually, I just realized... Is that... Where's the one that just straight up cures poison? I started like 5 different conversations, as always. So let me go back and address each one as I... Is that my only stuff to cure poison? I thought I had one that was like quick. Is that... This? It's been a little while. No! Green moss! Green moss is it. Okay, so that's why I don't have any green moss. That's why I'm seeing her going, no, no. But, let me address each one. I'm not able to get a 4:3 camera. It's only 16:9. So, I'm gonna have to look into that. That's why this is wide, and it has always been wide. That's something I really wish I could change, but I've just... been having some problems with it. Maybe I'll, like... I'm halting!
Do not produce light.
Why not?! Who's telling me this? I want to go get fire. Okay, so, what about torchwood? Yeah, whatever. Oh, is that him? No, see, me and torchwood, we're best buds. I know he's best buds because I've hit him with a sword and he didn't kill me. Hi. Well, they aren't trying to kill me, so I'm going to assume they're friendly. Or at least... Alright, let's see what they do.
I warned you.
Ah, crap! Hey! That wasn't me! That was Torchwood! Okay? That was Torchwood! He's like, I warned you, and now you offend them. That wasn't me! Okay? What was the other thing? You know, I bet they'll chase me. So I'm just sitting away from them. So, yeah, I'm gonna have to work with the camera thing. The other thing was, now I'm off leave, which I haven't shaved. So there's some problems with the videos that would, like, suck it. Oh! That would, like, it would cause them to have problems. It was just, like, oh, I killed Torchwood. Okay. I feel bad. Looks like he's still having at me, though, despite the fact that I don't have light anymore. I never had light. It was never my fault. Dang it, Torchwood. He's still alive. Yep, he's still alive. So there's, it's like every now and then when I'm rendering, it'll just say frame 18,792 or whatever is, excuse me, like cannot be rendered. And then it would just be like, okay, so what do I do? And I would have to, like... Listen, I didn't mean to! Hey! You with your guts sword. I need to watch the anime. Her just quite. Wanna see light? Boom. Boom. That was actually completely on accident, but it worked. Boom. I missed. You win this round, because I missed. Boom. Boom. I don't feel bad about this at all. Boom. What? Okay. Did he just boost some power? I think he did. But, yeah, it just wouldn't render. So, if during the videos, you see, like, this... What? Where it's just, like, lower quality, that's me actually going back. Hold on. At least he's slow. Yeah, that would have been really cool if you actually got me in this enclosed area, but since I simply walked out the- Oh, it's broken, I forgot. Oh, well, it's fine. It's fine. It's totally cool. Next time I, get to a bonfire, I'll just go back and fix that. I mean, I got the cash to do it. You are so... I don't know. Boom. Stabby! Why am I a fool? What, are you... Egg Danes. Okay, let's get to a relatively safer area. Okay, and watch the door while I go through my inventory. So yeah, if you notice, like, there's spots that are, like, a little lower quality, you may not even notice. I mean, I caught myself sometimes not even noticing it. Let's see, life itself is suffering, or karma, so I'm called. The embrace of death awaits all those, but does death be an end of suffering? Is that Dang, like, the keeper? Kind of cool. So you may notice it, you may not. If you do, I apologize. Like, I'm trying to find a way around it. I'm actually recording this one differently. It's a little bit different. Are those bodies? Do the jump attack. There you go. Ha! Okay, I'm really bad at doing like the. Ah, gotcha. Okay, I didn't do anything. Okay, let's try this one. No, come on. Okay, so it's forward and attack, and then I know there's an order, so it's forward attack, or is it attack for? I think it's forward attack at the same time. There. I was like, ah, forget it. I think it's heavy. I'm always really bad at. There you go. Okay, so that was that. So I'm always really bad at doing this. So yeah, if you see that, I apologize. If you don't. If you don't, ignore what I just said, you know. Let my insolence slide. What would be useful in this scenario? I imagine, physical defense. I actually imagine poise would be pretty useful. All things considered. Because, 9 times out of 10, when fighting zombies, or, like, zombie-like enemies, or, you know, just the undead in general. It's all about them mobbing you with numbers. Just 9. I could light it, but last time I lit it, he said I'm a fool. Oh, I see a bunch of guys under there. Can you guys see that? I really want to light a torch, but that'll make them all mad or something, won't it? I was like, they'll do something. They won't like it. See, there's fire here, though. Crap. What, do I hit the bell? What was that? Oh, it's a skeleton. Hi, Mr. Skeleton. How'd you get through those rocks? Oh, you can break the rocks. I really don't want to break the rocks. He just broke... I didn't do it! Okay, they blame me for... What is that thing? Is it like a wraith? Okay, if I get blamed again... Ooh! Die! Die! Okay, so I got money, so you're definitely dead. Oh, there's another one. Ah, screw it, I'm ringing all the bells. Ringing them bells. Ding dong. Oh, I missed. No, fine, I'll kill you first. I like how that fire stays. You're moving through the rocks, you cheater! I'm gonna have to use some repairs at this rate. So what'd the bell do? Okay, so I still think it's funny how it's like, you fool, you brought in light, such insolence. I'm sitting there yelling, I didn't bring it! Like, that wasn't me! That was Torchwood! He's like, nope, your fault. Oh, it's a skeleton, okay. I'm like, what? Once again! Not my fault at all. Die! Oh, crap! That was awesome! Is that like a landmine? Okay. Oh, man, that looks so cool. Oh, man. Okay, so... I may have already... that's a cliff. It was like, I forgot. That's a cliff. I may mention this to you guys. When Dark Souls 3 comes out, I'm definitely doing it for YouTube. If I haven't mentioned it to you, it's canon. I'm doing it for YouTube. I'm definitely gonna run a sorcery set. That looks so cool! Oh, crap. I'm essentially going to be what these wraith guys are. You're just running around using a sword, but also using magic. Just these giant spears of energy going blah, we shall go. Let me to fangirl a little bit. Okay, so I'm running low on Estus Flask, but that's okay. There's all these bells everywhere, and I don't know what the purpose of these bells are. Is this... so you're a shade of this warrior. Well, I just killed you, so suck it. Is the scout to go pop up too? Every time I, sweet, tiny chunk. Every time I kill one of you guys, there's always a skeleton and a shade. I don't think that's what they're called, but that's what I'm going to call them. Are you a friendly? You're a girl, first off, I think. You're not friendly. That's quite a noise you make. Not really like, it's just like, I guess I'll attack you. I'm just like, oh crap. Okay, so, dry fingers? Well, that's some generally nice stuff, but, I see all my stuff's broken. I need some repair powder. Good thing I got, like, alright, there we go. Alright, that'll keep me going for a little while, but, okay. Huh? What was that? See, I want to ring the bells, because that's my first instinct. Oh, what's going on? Oh, it's you. Shut up. My first instinct is to ring the bells, and it looks like shades come out. What? Stop that. Thank you. It seems like shades and skeletons come. What? There's a bonfire right there, dude. Okay, what? What do you want? It's another bloody. It's like, I just forget you, okay? I'm out. Shut up. Just 10 minutes later. Shut up. Ah, I hit the bell. Wait, hold on, so does the bell reset the enemies? Is that it? Ow! Oh, I get it! So it's a... Get out! I thought I killed you too! And there he is again! Okay... So it's a game of breaking the rocks so you can move... But while avoiding the enemies, you don't have to avoid them. Man, I could like use this if I was actually like, you know, had more health. It was just interested. Okay, so I'm getting the feeling of these guys. Not that bull crap again. Die! I'm getting the sincere impression that these guys are infinite. They're just gonna keep coming, aren't they? Nah. You know, if I was here just for grinding souls, this place would be great. So I have to avoid the bells. Do not hit the bells. But I have to break these stones. And every time I approach one of these, a shade pops out. That spell is so cool, man. If I... Can I break this? Oh! He's like, I don't like you poking my thing. I'm like, I'm sorry! Ah! No! Stabby! Alright, we're good. Boop. Hopefully one of those guys don't pop up every time I get near him. Oh wait, that's another bell. What a cool concept! I mean, you guys may be looking at it and say, okay, so I killed the person that was up there. She probably would have, kept hitting the bells as well. I need to go back to... Oh, if you hit the bell. Actually, I really do need to go back to that bonfire. Hopefully it doesn't reset the rocks. See, I have to use that bonfire though. Even if it's just for the sake of like being able to teleport to later, I have to use the bonfire. Okay, so give me a second. I'm gonna go, where am I? Let's just establish where I, okay, here we are. Undead Crypt entrance. I'm in the ditch, question mark? I hated that place. And that place. He's like, I'm just remembering everything I've done. I'm just like, ah, man, that place sucked. Alright, so, be right back. This place is very interesting. I'm gonna go, thing. Hello. Boots say these boots... Oh, they resume... Ooh, absorb shock, reduce fall damage. These boots used to celebrate a festival of light rug and reduce fall damage. Ah, I might have to buy those. Oh, so she just told me, is like, are you lost? Aren't you looking for a king? He keeps, company with the dead. I also upgraded my armor a bunch. Just kinda looking to see if any of them got anything new. Hey, you got anything new? Like, I never buy anything. Wow, that's a lot of... Oh, you got the looking glass guy! Let's see. Those who... That's high lightning defense. Those who are juniors who fall on failure to spread the mercy spectacular one. Shush. Or something. He's like, I already forgot what I was... I forgot the words I was saying. Interesting. So he sells armor from foes.
Always open for business.
Thank you. Look, I really appreciate you, man. I'm just not buying any of your stuff. So yeah, I fixed up my ring, which, back on, actually. Fixed up my ring, fixed up my armor, didn't level up at all. And, I'm gonna have to talk to Rosie over here. I think her name is Rosie. Rosie! What do you want? Rosie! Rosie! Rosabeth, close enough. Do you have, like, anything new? No, you don't.
Be safe.
What also stinks is because I actually think I could be wrong. Did I have a fire seed, or did I use it? I thought I had, like, an extra fire seed somewhere. Yeah, I have 2 extra fire seeds. And my fire is at maximum power. So, it's kind of a jerk move, to be honest. It's just, I sit there and go, really? Really? Sucks. Okay, so, we know Shade's gonna be here. Like, the rocks are back. Okay, so I got to escape, get back up to where that one witch is, kill the witch, drop down, and then run around. That seems like the safest path to me. I don't know if, that's the torchwood, so whatever. I'll live. The ladder's over here, right? I just have to avoid... Hey! I thought you were dead! Whoa, wait. Ha, I got you. Destroy your own grave. Suck it. He's like, hey, you killed my spirit. I'm like, yes, I did. Suck it. Okay. So you can destroy their graves. Interesting to know. Torchwood, leave me alone. Don't you attack that bell, Torchwood. Torchwood. La 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 la! Die! 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 Great. Take out your shield. Take out your shield. What's that gonna do? What's that do? I don't even think you did anything. Yo, earlier when I killed those things, they didn't even look like women. Ow. Stop that. They just look kind of weird. What's this thing I got? Dark quartz ring. Ooh. Really good dark defense. I must have got like a rare drop. Alright, so I'm up here. See, there's another bell. Oh, there's an item over there, though. And I want it. I want the item. Okay. As usual, my greed is getting the better of me now. Shade is probably gonna come out of that thing. Yep, there. I was waiting for his eyes, like, man. Ah! Yeah! Yeah! So either my spear is fully upgraded. I remember I did fully upgrade my spear as well. I keep forgetting how powerful it is because I'm always like, I almost rang that bell. What was that? I'm getting a lot of really good rings now. But I have fully upgraded it. Didn't even, think of it's like it would be worth it. Oh, and whatever, it's lost. Dang it! I didn't think I did it. Okay. Whoa, what was that? So cool. Okay, I'm gonna kill you. I don't want to hit that bell that's right behind you, though, so if you could just hold still. Okay, you got it. I think we're good. Run away. Okay, we're good. What was I saying, though? Oh, I forgot. Oh. That's all? Where is he? Oh, there he is. Okay. Hey, if it's just you, I'm okay. Oh, wait, you're the one with the knife. What the? Oh, it's a guy on the wall again. Yeah! 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 Use the last little bit to run away. Bam! Oh, come on! Yep. Keep you at distance. Die. Oh, wow, I didn't even realize how hurt I was. I need him to... Yeah, you just endlessly. Okay. Doink! 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 Okay, I can't decide if I'm just such a beast or if that was actually really easy. Let's see if we can find any more of those. I don't know why it would just be you. Stop that! Ow! Stop that! Why would you just be sticking out right here? Was that his spirit still screaming? Or is there something else going on? I don't know, I haven't found a boss yet. Normally my, I see you there. Stop that. Normally that's kind of like my little indicator. You know, I just go until I find a boss. I'm really suspicious though. If this game had a sneaking function. Oh! Oh wait, that's not a wall! Crap. Dude, that is two of those giant, Oh wait, is that three? No, that is two, okay. Regardless. Alright, great, what am I gonna do? Let me pass! That didn't work. Let me pass! Oh crap, that actually worked fantastic. The only problem is they're so big and hulking. Okay, so these guys are actually really weak to fire, which is nice. Oh! Ah, no! We're good! I did it! Cheated, but I did it. Ha 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 ha. Was that a skeleton? Is a skeleton sitting there? Alright. That's freaky. For a second, I thought there was like three of them, and like they're off in little alcoves. Huh. Interesting. Hello? Drop a flare down there. It's like, we're good! Okay. Jump! Looks like it's the same kind of situation as before. What? Oh, it's just you. Stop that. Stop it. I should actually look at which is more powerful, my, Okay, I think I'm good. If not, I can... Okay. Oh, wait, hold on. If any of the bells are hit... It would wake up all four. It would wake up all four. Mother! To the hallway! Crap! Well, gentlemen, this is not good. Ah, dang it. Sorry, like, I see that one. I didn't think he would go and hit the bell. I thought that, like, only... I thought he would go for me. So, seeing him, like, go towards the bell, I'm like, oh, no. I forget if I mentally said it because, you know, I have no memory, but just seeing that, I'm just looking at it like, Okay, so now I know I have to kill you guys or at least keep their attention. Okay, there's a skeleton, which, Okay, so let's do an experiment, you know, as long as I'm dead. Okay! I didn't want to die, by the way. I just wanted to test something. Oh. Okay, so every time I get really close to those things, I won't roll. All right, bup. So the triggered triclops snake trotches. What crap are those? Okay, so they're triggered two different ways. I can't see anything. But I don't want to use fire because I was already yelled at it for it once. And there's a wizard up there, so running through here is going to be a pain. There it is. Okay, so I got to run. Got to run back this way. Pain in the bum. At least I don't have to be extra stupid for sacred treasure, right? Now I'm lost. Oh yeah, okay, it's back here, it's back here. What was I saying? Huh. It's still broken. Interesting. You die! 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 She's just sitting there getting stabbed in the face. I'm like, ah, I didn't die! Okay, so they are set off two different ways. Either A, by the sound of the bell. That sets them all off. Just, ah, crap, I'm gonna kill these guys. Which, proxy, means I gotta kill those guys. There you are. So it's either by the bell or just by general proximity. They die. Ouch. Suck. Okay. Did my encounter say 329 or 330 earlier? I forget. Excuse me. Okay, so I got the ear to the yay. Just not having it. Oh, there they go. It was like, why aren't they having it? Okay. Get him to attack. Then they trip up on each other. Oh dear, I'm going to die. This is how. Doink one! Small fireballs on them. He's doink two. Have fun with that, buddy. Yeah, they really suck against fire. Alright, so Zeus again. This time we have to remember. This is fine. This is okay. Okay. I don't think they know what they're fighting. Oh, they know they're fighting! Okay, I'm just gonna throw fireballs. Aha! Oh, they suck against fire! That's awesome! Fantastic! I'm going to abuse this. Actually, I don't even need to because there's only... Okay, there's two. Dang it! Dang it! This fight does like a run at him like... And then you just see that one guy. Like, ow! Okay, let's speed up. Let's actually get to... Let me word good. Okay, okay. No, 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 no! No, 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 no! Oh, no! Not my monies! No! Ah, so cute, but... Okay, dang it. I just lost how much? Not too much? This still is at least... It was at least 10 grand. I forget. Alright, so I gotta sneak through the rocks. Bullcrap. 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 So I gotta sneak through this way. So I gotta sneak through the rocks, get through there. Let me get to a good point, or... Did it again. Are they hitting the bells? Okay, I need to stop talking, sorry. Let me just speed up. Damn it! Until it dies! Explode! Explode! Aha, I did it! Okay, so that one is now permanently dead. Permanently, I hope. Alright, I need a slash. I need to be... Oh man, why is it still four? I thought there was... How many are there? Boom. That little jerkwad is just... Okay, so that's what he's doing. He's just sitting there and ringing the bell. He just keeps ringing it. So I have to... What? I have to, like, run through and try to as quickly as possible? Where's the ladder? Okay, I always lose. Stupid ladder. in this stupid place. So stupid. I can't use fire. If I use fire, they get all mad. Actually, I haven't tested that, but dollars to donuts, they'll all get mad at me if I use fire. Really? Some wires to spell. Okay, go, and I can get through here. I'm just like going through everything and complaining. Die. I don't even care anymore. Just go. Don't follow me! I'll speed up again. I really hope they don't follow me. That would suck. A bunch of those raids just on my case and I'm trying to deal with these. Stab the statue! Oh no, I missed. I missed. Yes, destroy! Okay, he just rang the bell. Little jerkwad just rang the bell. I'm running down this way! What in the world's here? Oh wait, this is the other area, isn't it? I can't see crap, so I gotta get back in there though. Yeah, I see you. You see me. Watching you. Sweet Caroline. Bam, bam, bam. I'm gonna kill that Torchwood. There he is. Got him. Okay, now as long as the Torchwood is. Oh, there's another one! Oh, there's another one! Whoa! That was awesome! Run away! Run away! Why am I not running? Okay, if I stay over here, I'm actually relatively safe. What's that behind me? I heard something. I just gotta find a way to deal with these little Torchwoods. So they stop ringing the bells. So these shades stop coming, who are apparently quite resistant to my magical, thing. Run away! Oh, thank goodness it wasn't seeking. If it was seeking, it probably would have got me. I just used my last... I have 10 Estus flasks. Why did I bother? Come on, follow me. Just keep following me. Die. Okay. That's another thing to know. So they're resistant to magic, but they don't seem resistant to lightning, which is why I have both. Die. Hi, I got it! Suck it! I'm running away now. I'm running. I'm leaving. I guess they also don't double, as I only see two of them. Oh. Step up to bring it into bash! There!
Fight me!
Yeah, they're just gonna keep coming. They're just gonna keep coming, which is so irritating. So you have to just get the area clear. You have to just no, you stinking. Not nice words. So many not nice words.
Die.
Okay, how many shades are there? I'll speed up while playing some speed up version of silly music. I don't know what. Okay, there, burst through your shield. Sorry. I think I got this area pretty good. I think it's good now. Yeah, because they keep spawning, and then every time they spawn, they just, quick as they can, they run over to a bell and hit it. So what I did was I ran over and destroyed each, here there's a skeleton. There's another one that has one of the gravestones, and there's another one that has a bell. So there's this one guy who just sits there and bangs on it. Yes, he hits the bell. It would normally summon them, but I destroyed all the gravestones, so... This area is clear. See ya, suckers. Your one greatest power is now gone. So suck it! The bubbling is... I can't tell if that's bubbling or what. Yeah, sure hope this turns on a light switch. It's gonna turn on a light switch. There's gonna be some giant monstrosity, as you know it. Hence the running. I can't see anything, okay? What did I just accomplish? What's that giant mass over there? What am I doing with my life? Well, crap, I think that's a boss. Perfect. It was like, yes! What a great way to end... How do I know if it's evil? Ooh, wait, I know. I switched my ring out with, Okay. I was like, if that's a mimic, so help me, that's bullcrap. Simple as that. So I got that really nice frame, which is good. Let's slip this back on. Yeah, I think we're good. Those bodies. I want to use a torch, but if I do, such impunity. Bullcrap's what it is. Why are there upside down statues? I heard that. I'm like darting to either side, just trying to find something. Doesn't look like there's any items. Bullcrap! Bullcrap! Who did it? Who done did it? Who's the culprit? Just die! Okay, just die. Everyone just leave me alone. Actually, really quick, I should flip on humanity. Alright, there we go. Humanity restored. And now, yeah! You! I bet it was you! But I'm just taking a snooze, mister! I bet it was you! It's you! You suck! Don't tell me. What?! Okay. So he's going to ring the bell endlessly! Ring them bells, I'll tell you what! I hate you all! Skeleton, stupid. Oh yeah, I called it! They all come to life, I solely. Oh, there's treasure chests over there! Anyone else saw that? There's treasure! I want the treasure! I want it! Oh, don't stab me! Don't! Oh! Great! Great! Okay, so... Great! Great! Just fantastic! So, as I make my way there, I'll rant and tell you guys what I'm seeing. What I'm seeing the situation as. First off, bullcrap. Secondly, so... There's gonna be a guy who just continually spawns and rings the bell. So those ghosts, that ain't leaving. That is not changing. They're gonna be there till the day you die and after. So that's nonsense. That is 100% nonsense. Gets worse though. Excuse me. Gets worse though. Oh, I forgot I have to kill these guys. Which, by... With that, we got two of the King's Guards, or whatever they're called, and one of the Dragon Riders. Any one of those is enough to get my attention pretty well. I'm just actually just going to wake these guys up, and then I'm going to ask them. Hey! Okay. Yeah, they're pretty... Yep. Got it. Alright, don't see a summoning sign. Okay, good. The graves are still destroyed, which means I should be able to walk out with impunity. Don't care. Ha ha! Ah! Did it! Okay, so there's that. I flipped this switch. Oh, it raised the lever. What good does this lever do? Am I bidding? Oh yeah, I've been here. Okay. Oh. Thank you. That's very considerate. So now all I gotta do is just run back out here, and then I can run this way. Okay, that makes this easier. Okay. You have plenty to be thankful for. There's always plenty to be thankful for. That skeleton following me. Okay. Don't you? I hate you. I hate you so much. I just want you. I hate you. Okay, now me looking in the distance, I'm not seeing any summoning signs. That is just such nonsense. I hit the bell that time. Fine. I'll hit the bell. Oh. That just drives me nuts. Gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to sprint forward, get their attention, and then sprint back. Get it so they're relatively good and far away. Oh, did I eat it? Eat another one. Okay. That was probably bad. No, wait, that's a good plan. I did a good. Okay, get him awake. Get him lively. Grab my money, just in case. Now I'm gonna run this way. I'm gonna run them all this way. They're all mad. They're all peeved. They all have lost their sense of direction. Go. Come on. Come on, let me in. No, just sprint through the mist! Ah, great. I hope this guy's really easy. How does it, just walk in? Well, hello, look at you! Nice armor. Are you the king? Hey, listen, I'm looking for a directory. There's a lot of people that have been trying to kill me. Oh, snap. Velstadt, the Royal Aegis. Nice music, man. You remember more and more the thing that people kind of complain about with this game? Like, I love this game. But when people always complain to me about why they didn't like this game, it was always because it was like, well, in the end, a lot of the boss fights are just dudes with armor. You're just fighting humans. And I'm seeing that more and more. I personally don't mind, though. How are you to fire? Okay. Alright, you're decently weak to fire. You move around a lot, though. So, Suave might have a bit of a hard time. What happens if he destroys the pillars? Do I want to destroy the pillars? Is that a good thing? Oop! Oh no, okay. I thought he's coming back, sir. Your soundtrack is amazing, so I just want you to know that. He's not doing anything super weird yet, though. Naturally, I'm suspicious. He's just doing his normal swingy of a thing. Oh! And let me just kick you. Now for my most powerful move. Whoosh. I actually did really good damage. You know, I always underestimate combustion. It's so short. Range! Okay, alright. Gonna need to run and heal. He had me when I had no stamina. Oh no. Oh, what's he gonna do? I gotta heal. I don't get it. Okay. I'm following. I smell what you're stepping in. So he had to do that one ceremony to get himself in this hex form. But now that he's in it... this is way better than what I thought it was going to be, though. Like, oh! I say that as I die! Okay. I thought you were going to be, like, summoning crap. Like, you know, enemies. I was going to be like, ah, man, I got to fight... I gotta fight like 15 different guys. Drink. Now ring the bells. Whoa! Well, I guess I did just... I did, like, you know, it's a spread shot, and then it was like being hit by a shotgun. I just essentially got hit by a shotgun. You know, normally they're like, ramp out. But I was like, hi! So he wasn't too bad. He wasn't hurt by my spear at all, though. So that's something to note for you keys at home. Alright, now I gotta find a way out back there. Which door was it? Was it this one? Yes, this one. Alright, give me a second. I'll be right back in there. Oh yeah, my katana is doing fantastic damage. When I did my heavy attack, though, I noticed when I slash, I was like, alright, it did alright. Oh, no. I say, do something where you have to be stationary. Come on. Do your little war dance. That's not a war dance, but I'll take it. Yeah. Alright, let's light him up. Oh. Okay. We're doing good. Let your stamina regenerate. Ah, yes, I'm just gonna... If you don't mind, I'm just gonna sit here and just light you up. Just light you up, sir. Just gonna... Okay, that actually didn't do... No. Did you see my guy? Like, he held up his hand like, hang on. My magic fire of death ain't working right. Murder! We're good. I should have slashed him. Oh, wait, did he just boost his defense? He boosted his defense. That's what he did. Okay, so that also explains why he kind of sucked to start off with. Oh, he's gonna do a shotgun blast. It's okay. Doink. Yeah, I'm okay with you. Like, boosting your defense like that, it's fine. I mean, I had no way to interrupt it, so it was inevitable. It was inevitable. It was inevitable. That's fine. You do your thing. You do you! And I'll take this sword to your forehead. Oh! Weird. It's like backstroked. Alright. As Max continues to make random noises to show how much he's exerting himself. Boom. Alright, Velstadt, the Royal Aegis. Yeah, one final ding dong. Alright, we're good. Ding dong. Soul of the Statets. Oh, wait, no. If the door's open, does that mean. Ah! Yeah, you back off, Dragon Rider. Fear me, for I am the one that killed your master. I think they're just walking around. Thing is, there's treasure. Right there! There's so much treasure. And I want it. And I want it now. Ah, man, this sucks. How am I supposed to get in there with all that treasure? Cheating. He's just taking it. He's like, I can't believe the deal with the bullcrap. He's gonna start slashing. Great. How am I supposed to kill him? Well, maybe if you actually just went in there like a man and killed him. You mean like this? Aw, oh, crap, he's got so much health, though. It's nonsense. Mace of the Insolent? I don't remember getting that. Well, I kinda do. Excuse me. Wow, I just realized how much money I had! What the? Is that a... That kind of... We're saving this for next episode! I also want that treasure. Real, real bad. I don't know if being a human will make a difference. I walk in the piano, and it's like, oh crap, yeah! Wow, okay, this looks fun. All right, so I gotta figure out those guys, which looks like, I'm guessing this is gonna be me going, until the big guy is dead, and then just like, you know, keep sending them on the loop-de-loop, and I'll do that. I'll definitely do that before confronting that. And, yeah, we're going to be tackling that and doing everything. So, thanks for watching. I nag that I need to say this more. I feel bad that I keep saying that I need to say this. You know, leave a like, comment what you guys think. If you think there's anything I need to know or anything cool that I missed, tell me. The reason I say that is just because you guys messing with my videos helps out a lot. So, I should stop laughing. So, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you then. I got the key! I got the altar key! Wow, it's automatically going up. Don't you think they would look at it and say, who's that guy? Hey, Jerry, are you using the elevator? I'm like, yes! Jerry doesn't sound like that.